team that was referred to as the worst team ever to win the home field advantage in the National Football League. And today, on this field of painter's mud, we proved that we're the worst team ever to win the National Football Conference Championship. And I'm happy to say that in 2 weeks, we're going to try to become the worst team ever to win the Super Bowl.